So, same principles as the other takedown that we just did before, the Imanari setup. This is another one of his setups. From the back, this is kind of a common position. Most guys, most wrestlers will start breaking your grip. I'm going to shoot my same side leg that I'm going to do the roll and submission on. I'm going to shoot through with this leg, and I'm going to do the takedown. So it comes through. I hook here. Come this way a little bit. I hook this way, and I slam the straight down. Turn. Take my hook. I protect my feet by either pushing them all the way in or out of the way. One more time, slow. So from here, this leg comes out, shoots through, and catches. Takedown. Heel. Last time.